Hello there. In this video, I'm going to talk about the commands touch and chmod. So, what is touch for? Touch is to create files. So, I'm going to open in a terminal. I'm going to create a directory test folder. Go inside. Right now, there's no files. I'm going to create one. Call file number one. Right now, there's one file. And with touch, you can create actually many files at the same time. File 3, file 4. There you go. Now, let's actually look at the details of those files with an ls-la. You can actually see here the timestamps. So here, with touch, we can modify those timestamps. We put the options C and D for the date. C is not to recreate a new file when you manipulate the files. For more details, I invite you to go to the man, obviously, and or online. D, let's change the date to January 1st, for example, for file number 4. And there you go. So let's compare it. Here, April 7, and here now, January 1st. And actually, by default, the hours and the minutes went to zero. This is all you need to know with touch for now, more or less. I will let you dig deeper into it. This was just a simple example. Now, let's interest ourselves on what's on the left-hand side. Those are the permissions. So, how do we manipulate those permissions? Well, with the other command I talked about in the introduction, chmod. Chmod works this way. You have a number between 1 and 7 that you need to repeat 3 times. So, for example, 111 and the name of the file. Let's take file number 3 for this one. Chmod, ls-la, and let's check here the difference between all the other files and file number 3. As you can see, a change has happened. To understand that change, once again, I invite you to go deeper into it. And let's do another example with the same file, 777, file 3. And here, all the letters have changed. Except this one. This has nothing to do with the permissions. I'll let you find out what it is. And that's it for now, for this video. Very basic. You go watch the details in the man or online. And since you need those comments in one of the exercises very early, it's up to you to master them. Anyway, thank you so much for your attention, and I'll see you on the next one.